last day to get signed up for health insurance coverage through Healthcare.gov. It's also your last day to change an existing plan for coverage that will begin January 1st. Americans without health insurance in 2016 face a penalty of either $695 or 2.5% of your income, whichever is higher.